Science, medicine, technology. The breakthroughs of tomorrow are out there, and they're happening in here. Welcome to the Lab of the Future.
Hi, my name is Michelle Crouthamel, Head of Digital Science at AbbVie, and I want to tell you about our new lab. In a world of rapidly evolving science, if you're simply keeping up, you're already behind. Many of the traditional methods used in clinical research are time-consuming, logistically challenging, and often not as accurate as we like. So how do we innovatively approach these barriers to pioneer breakthroughs? At AbbVie, we're rethinking what's possible. By innovatively applying biosensors and wearable technology, we're gaining clear insights about the medicines we're developing so that we can give patients the care they need even faster. It all centers around real-time data. With skin conditions like atopic dermatitis and psoriasis, patients can scratch as much as 20 to 30 times an hour throughout the night, severely compromising sleep and quality of life. But accurately capturing this kind of data can be difficult. That's because current clinical assessments rely on patients to remember their symptoms and figure out how to rate their itch on a numeric scale, leading to recall bias and subjective interpretation. So AbbVie Digital Science team took up the challenge using something called ADAM. Clinical trials using ADAM allow us to collect data in real time by reducing the burden on clinical trial participants. We can vastly reduce the time it takes our scientists to collect the data they need to create and evaluate treatments. Another breakthrough lies in research for spinal arthritis, which can significantly limit a person's ability to bend or move, especially in the mornings. So how do we know if that treatment is effective? Rather than using traditional methods like a measuring tape or requiring clinical trial participants to make repeated visits to a clinic to track treatment progress, our digital science team developed a digital app that lets individuals capture their range of motion at home and at times when symptoms may be most present. Data collected through the app gives researchers a better view of the individual's condition and how the treatment is working. It also leads to a more robust and diverse data set, providing real-world data and evidence our team can use to develop even better treatment options. As sensors and wearable technologies continue to evolve, we've only just begun to realize their potential in clinical research. Better measurements can help us manage chronic conditions. Imagine a world where we can use sensors and real-time data to assess a medicine's impact on pain, cognitive function, or even depression and anxiety. The possibilities are endless. At AbbVie, we've taken profound steps to bring life-changing treatments to those who need them most. And we know we're just getting started.